back, fool. I've got a bomb. Huh? All right.
You've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck. They're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away this time.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda.
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Got a red light. Multiple prohibited items.
I want you to search again.
It's not the patient. It's...
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs, bat claws, ooh, bat smacks.
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick tock, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Clear. Keep behind me.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkham Asylum.
Ooh, it's when my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Few would agree that we've become the nation's premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center for the criminally insane.
Joker!
Situated on a small island in Gotham.
Shut up!
No, catch you soon, boss!
Shut it
I'm
and keep
telling
moving.
You, the Joker! State of the wiring in these federal facilities is... Well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick!
Only following procedure. Patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here!
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air?
No?
Must have been one of the guards then.
Croc, old boy! Is that you?
Get ready.
Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Looks angry.
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up.
How come they let Batman pass security?
Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet!
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing?
Stay where you are.
Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew when you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs. Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back! The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was gonna kill everyone in the room and then watch cartoons. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience. Just Kelly with a combined sentence of 752 years. Ding, 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 ding. It's round two. Sorry, that. Gotta run. I got plenty to go. People to slay.
The system's jammed. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats.
I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Always with the heroes of you!
I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
So, hello everyone, and welcome to this Let's Play series of Batman Arkham Asylum. My name is Winters. So, just to give you guys some info, I realize, or as some of you may already know, Batman Arkham Asylum is a pretty old game at this stage. It came out in late 2009. But there is a new Batman game on the horizon, coming out early in 2021, I believe. And it's called Gotham Knights, is the name of the new game. And I figured, or I got the idea, I thought it would be a good idea to do a Let's Play series, or rather a replay series, of all of the Batman Arkham games. So Batman Arkham Asylum, Batman Arkham City, Batman Arkham Origins, and Batman Arkham Knight. And basically go back over the entire story for the Arkham series, all building up to the release of this new Batman Gotham Knights game that's coming out next year. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're going to do a Let's Play series on all the Batman games since 2009. I absolutely love these games. This particular one I must have played probably 3 or 4 times. We'll talk about these in a little bit. But yeah, I found great replayability in this. It's got a great story. The combat, the attention to detail, everything's fantastic. It's got so many characters. I won't go through all the characters and ruin it, but we've already seen the Joker. We've seen well, I won't spoil it.
Everywhere that, who else have we seen? Goes, death is sure to follow.
We've seen Killer Croc.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
And there's loads more that make an appearance in this game, and indeed all of the other games.
Security breach in level B2. Security breach in level B8. Warning. Security breach in level B1.
So.
Warning. Security breach in level B6.
As you might have noticed here, I'm firing batarangs at these teeth that are chattering around the place. That's an objective or a side quest.
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh god, he's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
So, the plan for this is, for the first episode, it's going to be an extra long episode. It's going to be about an hour in length. And every episode thereafter is going to be about 20 minutes.
Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Let him go! You'll only end up in more trouble if you continue!
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me? Hi.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something.
Have another. Please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him. I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike.
He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay up high.
Stop!
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them.
Someone, put this animal back in its cell.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here.
How do you like my new uniform?
Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. Ta-da!
Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Beth, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down.
Okay, so, like I said, I've played this game, a few times.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber.
When it first came out. I'm kind of curious to see how well I can remember, where everything is and what we have to do and all that sort of stuff.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
Who's that behind them?
Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
So, as you can see, there was a trophy there, a question mark, and it's part of a side quest for the Riddler. These teeth chattering around the place... like I said earlier, is an objective to destroy all of them, and all you have to do is fire a batarang at each one, like so, and you get XP for doing it, and completion to actually completing the game.
Trapped in there.
Warning: decontamination area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman? Oh my god! They're all dying in there! God. Oh my god.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Over here! Please!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Batman's here! Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
I can't... I'm gonna fall!
I can't believe he left me here!
Okay, so there's a gas around here. Joker teeth. And we have to put on detective mode. Now, this is a mode that we will be in an awful lot. It highlights things like
there's
this thing.
The extractor control point. A well-aimed batarang should power it up.
So you can see you have this box here, and then it's showing the wires, and the wires are leading to the fans. So, you know, obviously the goal is to fire a batarang at that thing, and it'll clear this toxin.
Attention. Air purity is now at normal levels.
Any more Joker teeth? I don't think so.
Attention. Decontamination room access is now permitted.
Batman is down. Woo! Go Batman! You rock!
So I think we're heading this way.
What are you waiting for? I'm so close. I can almost see you.
No escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it. Just not yet. He's a big one.
I'm running into that fella in a dark alley. Double tap directional evade. Okay. Use the evade to move quickly to dodge attacks and projectiles. Like this. To Papa. Maybe not.
This one for free. Knock me off! I dare you. End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all! Oh, you're getting too predictable, Bats. Well, I'd love to stay and chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see.
More of them come.
Congratulations, you have unlocked Wayne Tech Upgrade. Fill the XP meter to upgrade the Batsuit and gain enhanced skills. Select the upgrade from the Wayne Tech selection screen. Okay. excuse me. Alright, so some of these are locked and will only be unlocked as we progress later on through the story. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different categories. I'm going to pick this one, the inverted takedown. I like that one. You'll see what that looks like here in the not too distant future, probably.
Batman, I'm over here. It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to give a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Okay, so this is where we are, and this is where we have to get to. So we're going straight up, taking a left, and then taking a right.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
So, when this game came out and I started playing it, I wasn't all that keen on the look of the Joker. My history with the Batman franchise, when I was a kid, it was... the 1960s Batman, you know? That was my introduction to Batman. I remember watching reruns of that when I was a kid. And then the animated series started. Batman the Animated Series. Not the New Adventures. I might have seen a couple of episodes of the New Adventures. But mainly my history was Batman the Animated Series. That's everything that I know about the franchise. And
I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly.
And then of course there was the Tim Burton movies that came out in the 90s as well.
Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
So, yeah, that's like my history with the Batman franchise. I never had any of the comics or anything like that at all. Comics aren't really very big over here in Ireland. And like Nightwing, characters like that, I just, you know, I never knew anything about because I had never seen them before, which I believe Nightwing was in the New Adventures or something like that. But what I did like about this game and the others is that they brought back some of the old favorites. And I'll continue this in a minute.
How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
B-Man! Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
So, yeah, like I said, they brought back some of the old favorites in terms of actors for voiceover. So, you may have recognized Kevin Conroy, the voice of Bruce Wayne and Batman. Of course, then...
I got a little something for you to listen to. Harley and Spike are nearly out of the building with the old man. How are they going to get past all those guards? Let's have a listen, shall we?
Hey, Frank, where you been?
Joker's got more men on the way. They're coming around the front of the asylum. Gotta stop them getting in quick. Get over there. Come on, everyone, cover the main entrance.
How many are there, Bowles?
Hang on, how the hell do you know what...
Bowles! Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down!
Frank, what the hell? Quinn! It's clear! Get your ass in here!
Some piece of work, Frankie. Girl, Bob has someone like you.
Stop flirting with a hired help, Harley.
Don't worry, sweetie. You know I only have eyes for you.
Did you hear that, Bats? Sounds like Frankie.
So the other major one that you've just heard there was, of course, Mark Hamill reprising his role as the Joker, and one of the best Jokers that there ever was, at least in my opinion. Yeah, it's just fantastic that they brought back these actors, or could get these actors to reprise their roles for this game, and I absolutely love it. To be honest with you, I actually can't remember who done Harley Quinn. I can't remember if it was Tara Strong. It doesn't quite sound like Tara Strong, I don't think. So I'm not sure if it is her that they got for the game or not. I'll have to look that up, actually. Now, this thing here is part of a little side quest called not the Origins of Arkham. We'll see here in a second anyway. So basically what you have to do is you have to scan it, like so. Chronicle of Arkham. That's it.
Joker was right.
It's the Bat!
Damn, almost a perfect free throw. So close.
Batman, how's it going? Any sign of Dad?
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
So yeah, it's absolutely fantastic that they brought back these guys to do the voiceover for the game. There's major nostalgia for me hearing them again, because it just reminds me so much of my childhood, which is fantastic. It's absolutely brilliant. Like I said, the game has an amazing story, great gameplay, graphics are, you know, top notch. Everything is just really good about it.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart, find a different way past them.
So is the bat really coming this way?
Who cares? We blow it off.
Yeah, he's a dead man one.
How stupid do you have to be, huh? Gotta be deaf. Now, when I was gliding there, something didn't seem right. So let's see. Control game options, maybe? Invert rotation. Invert flight. That's, yeah. The opposite was happening to what I wanted it to do. So I need to invert that.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Good! Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must... Oh, look who it is! Are your pointy ears burning? I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Hey, maybe I won't. It'll be a nice surprise. Arkham Asylum is now under new management. Here's a quick update on what's going on. Attention! We have an escaped patient! Dresses like a bat! Oh, what an idiot! Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Stop him! Before he gets someone hurt! Really, it's for his own good.
Two more armed.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
There's the third guy down there.
Nothing to be afraid of. Just a man who likes to dress up as a bat. Ew, come to think of it. Really,
and there's the inverted takedown.
Love it.
Did you really think it was going to be that easy, Bats? I've sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Come on! Come make them!
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
He could be anywhere.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
I'm not scared.
Batman fighting on top of the Gotham Library. Really, he's not that scary. He's nothing. Probably not even a man.
One, two. Where the hell is the third? Oh, there he is. Hello. Come on, come to Papa. No, don't go the other way. Don't go the other way. Come this way. Come on.
Don't be scared, boys. He's just like you and me. Just crazier. I mean, if anyone deserves to be locked up, it's him.
What are you doing?
Get out from underneath that catwalk, Christ.
The lot of you are making me angry. Stop him and stop him now. I have to send Harley up there, there'll be trouble.
I don't like this.
Now he's going back to it. Jesus Christ. Let's just get this over and done with. Alrighty.
Oh, those were the easy ones. I'm just playing with you. You'll see.
Ah, crap. That's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here.
Alright, well I can't get through. There's a bloody lock on the door. Don't cut yourself on this sharply. That'd be Warden Sharp. Riddle solved.
So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Oh, cool. We got another upgrade. Or did we?
I'm over here, Batman!
Yes, we did get an upgrade. Sweet. I think we'll just go for some straight up health. I think that would be a good one. I want to go back up here. I think there's another riddle, and I think it's to do with this dude. Oh no. I thought this was a riddle. Nope, apparently not. Now, I do remember a riddle over here, and the reason why I remember it is because it drove me nuts when I first played this, because I couldn't find it and I couldn't figure it out, and I stumbled across it. See the question mark? And there's, we just have to line it up. There we are.
Don't
see?
Get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Okay, let's go over to this dude now.
It was a massacre.
Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum.
All right, escape from the intensive treatment to the island surface.
Sorry, buddy.
Question mark. And is that a weak wall? It is a weak wall. But I can't break through it yet, so I have to keep on going. Damn. All right, I have to come back there.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast.
Oh, wait. This is a riddle.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the yep. Gotham Bay. We're getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news.
I guess we're going through the grate here. There doesn't seem to be many other options for us. Hello. Let's put on Cal mode. Alright, bad guys, good guys. I'm gonna go over here.
Harley tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us. Can we? Every thug, villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now and smash it to pieces.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
So, this is the main world for the game. It's divided into three areas. Arkham East, Arkham North, and Arkham West. And each area has a number of buildings, and within those buildings there are different levels and rooms and corridors and so on and so forth. But this is as much as you get to see. Believe me, I was very bummed when I first started playing this game and realized I didn't get into Gotham City. That was very disappointing. But you do in later games. So I'll just leave it at that. Right. Now, next is talk to this dude.
I heard what happened on the news. Thought you bringing Joker back here was a good thing.
So did I. Stay here while I deal with this.
Oh, I remember these. Interview tips.
Take patient interview.
Another side quest.
Listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young. Talk
another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So,
I am nearly sure I've seen a question mark up on the roof here.
So, Doc, if you want me to look at the intro again, the first one is a kitten I had when I was a child.
There's the Batmobile. Oh crap, I missed that riddle. Oh well. Now, let's see if we can get a perfect free flow here. We'll try anyway. Yeah! 19, perfect free flow. Love it.
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it.
Can be used to destroy structural weakness around Arkham.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Searching. Not seeing anything. I'll be searching.
Strange.
Hello.
This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild anyway. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Handy stuff, huh? Zaz is counting on you finding his work. Huh. Zaz is counting on you finding his work, okay. Zaz is the dude that likes to cut people.
I'm just sitting here watching cartoons. If any of you fine Black Date rejects is bored, come over and see me. Don't look up when you open the door. It'll spoil the surprise and my experiment.
Oh wait, I'm going the wrong freaking way. Oh wait, what was that? Oh, it was just a grate. And of course I can't get it yet because I don't have the correct upgrade unlocked.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host.
Following the trail. And of course it's leading to the big gang of bad guys. Let's go in, guns a-blazing.
You're not getting
the bat!
Joker-T's all taken care of. Now, tobacco trail in here.
Hey, scram, bats!
This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like
to know? I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah! Bitch. Harley! What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
No, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
Whoops. Oh, wait a minute. There's a riddle here. Subject of... Ah, damn it. I can't get it. Yep. I have to wait for that shield to come down. Okay. Zaz is counting on you finding his work. Find an alternative route to the medical facility, which is here. So... I'm gonna say, let's go up. Because I think there's something around here. Yep. That looks like a structurally weak wall to me. Actually, now that I think about it and I look at the time, this is probably as good a place as any to end this episode. Like I said, this one was going to be in or around the hour mark. All subsequent episodes that follow are going to be in and around 20 minutes. So it could be 15 minutes, could be 25 minutes, or bang on the 20-minute mark. That's what I'm aiming for, anyway. So, yes, this is the first episode of this new Batman Arkham Asylum Let's Play series. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. That would help me out enormously. And my name is Winters, and I'll see you next time. So until then, take care.